morning, Mavericks. Today is Monday, November 9th. I'm Bianca here with your MAVision News. It's not too late to join the PMHS Environmental Council. We'll be having our second monthly virtual meeting after school this Wednesday, November 11th from 3:15 to 4 p.m. Email or stop by Ms. Baxter Swindle's room for the Zoom code. Senior shirts are now on sale and they must be purchased online at acet-shirts.com/estore. They will be distributed through the trading post when they arrive. The sale is only until November 15th, so order now. Bowling tryouts will be November 16th and 18th at Armadillo Lanes on Preston, but space is limited. You must fill out a tryout request form at bowlingtryouts.pmhsmavs.com. Please see Ms. Lamas in the library if you need any more information. Credit by exam will be administered on Saturday, December 12th. Students who are interested can find information and the application online at the PMHS website. Go to memorial.pasadenaisd.org, click on campus information, and click on counselor's corner, and then click on texting information. Please print out the application and return it to the counseling office no later than Friday, November 20th. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Amaya in the counseling office. Mondays can be a little rough, but here's Melody with some Monday motivation. It's just another manic
Monday. Hello everybody, I'm Melody here with your Monday motivation. The quote I have for today is to be thankful for where you are and keep working towards where you want to go. That's all I have for y'all today. Thank y'all so much. I'll see y'all next.
Tweet of the day comes from Coach Joseph, and he tweeted, "Proudest moment of the night is my guy Jacob Leal getting accepted to Texas A&M. If you would like to be tweet of the day, follow us at PMHS_MAVision. That's all we have for you today, Mavs. Happy National Louisiana Day. Bye.